Today, I'm going to show you how to measure in the real capacity of 12-volt batteries by using this device. Here, I have this 12-volt 100 amps hour battery. As you can see here, it manufactured in 2017. I used this battery for about 3 years, but a few months ago, it started to drain in very fast. So it is a dead battery, but I have curiosity to know how many amps hour or watt hour it can deliver. First of all, we have to fully charge the battery before testing. I set the voltage of my power supply to 14.2 volt and connect it to the battery. The maximum current of my power supply is 5 amps. I leave the battery charging overnight. When the charging current becomes very low, that means the battery gets fully charged. So I disconnect the charger from the battery. Now I want to use this battery tester to test the real capacity of my battery. It also can be connected to your PC to show you the discharge curve of the battery. So I hooked up the tester to the battery, then I connect it to the PC. However, it is not necessary to do that, you can use it without PC. First of all, select the USB port and click on connect. Then insert the discharge current and cutoff voltage. Now click on the start button. So as you can see here, this device starts to test my battery. However, the current drain is not exactly 5 amps, but it is 4.4 amps. It is not a big deal. After a few hours, the voltage of the battery becomes very low. And when the voltage of the battery becomes exactly 10.5 volt, it stops the test. As you can see here, the real capacity is only 17.2 amps hour. This is why my battery draining very fast. By the way, here the red line show you the current, which is constant 4.4 amps. And the blue curve show you the voltage of the battery that decreasing slowly during the test. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.